Apple's latest iPhone $999 at Apple looks and works differently than any iPhone before it. It lacks home button, ditches the fingerprint sensor, and has a fancy new camera system. But don't let any of that intimidate you, it's a slick device, and once you adjust to using gestures instead of buttons to navigate, yeah, we'll be fine. Below are some tips to help you ease into your new phone. Now playing Watch This iPhone 10 Review The Best iPhone That's Not For Everyone. Unlock your phone with your face. Sounds crazy, right? It's not. Face ID is impressively simple and reliable. Just make sure you take the time to set it up. No home button, no problem. A swipe here and a swipe there is all you need to know. But just where and when to use those various gestures is key. Read this so you're prepared. Force close troublesome apps. With gesture-based navigation, force closing apps isn't as straightforward as it used to be. Don't worry, we have animated GIFs to show you how it's done. You can still take screenshots by pressing the sleepwalkie and volume up buttons at the same time. We have more info on the process, as well as iOS 11's fancy new screenshot tool. Hidden notification previews is the new default. Your iPhone 10 won't show you the contents of an alert unless you are actively looking at your phone. It's a privacy thing, but not for everyone. Jason Cipriani at Apple has hidden the battery percentage from being always on the screen. Instead, you need to access Control Center to view just how much juice you have left. A talking fox or robot isn't the most traditional medium to use for a conversation, but that's just what Animoji allows you to do. Follow our guide as we walk you through what you can and can't do with the talking characters. Fancy selfies are now a thing. With the true depth front-facing camera and dual rear-facing cameras on the iPhone 10, you can take some pretty cool pictures. It'll take a bit of planning and practice, though. Send, request money with Apple Pay Cash. Not a feature specific to the iPhone 10, but it sure feels cool to send money using Face ID. Everything you need to know about the Venmo-like feature is right here. The iPhone 10 isn't perfect. That's okay, though, because a lot of its annoyances can be fixed. Couldn't find what you were looking for above? We have a comprehensive list of everything you could possibly want to know about the iPhone 10 in one place.